greatest night in the history of television.
The Oscars rocked by drama. Will Smith storms the stage and throws a punch, silencing the Dolby. The stunning moment leaving everyone wondering what just happened. Hollywood's biggest night makes a comeback after COVID. The back-to-normal Academy Awards kicked off with Beyoncé and delivered show-stopping moments. And rain returns to SoCal. A spring storm is arriving and set to bring significant rainfall. Good evening to you. I'm Susan Hirasuna. It was an evening to remember. Historic victories at the Oscars tonight, but one moment has everyone talking. Team coverage on the 94th Annual Academy Awards. Chelsea Edwards live in West Hollywood at Elton John's Oscars party. First, Fox 11's Amanda Salas is live in Beverly Hills with all the big winners and the moment that silenced the crowd. Amanda.
Susan, oh my goodness. We are live right now with MJ Rodriguez.
Oh my God.
Talk about strike a pose, okay? What did you think of tonight's Oscars?
I thought it was amazing. I thought a lot of people got the well-deserved Oscar winnings. And I was so happy for my girl, Ariana DeBose. We've known each other since, like, I can go all the way back until we were chilling, but I'm so happy for her.
Game recognizes game, okay?
Yes.
I saw you talking to Kim Kardashian right before you went live with us. What did you tell Miss Kim K?
I just said she looked great in that fucking blue dress. Oh my God, did I just curse? Oh, I'm scared. She looked amazing in that blue dress, and her body looks wonderful. And also, she's a freaking icon. Like, let's be real.
Yes, and if you didn't watch the show tonight, don't worry, because I have your full recap. Let's take a look at the big winners of the night.